subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. The largest mountain series of the world is Answer B. Andes. In which of the following continent the Andes mountain range is located? Answer C. South America. Which one of the following is known as the Sea of Mountains? Answer B. British Columbia. Highest peaks of the world are mostly found in which type of mountains? Answer B. Young folded mountains. Southern Alps mountain ranges are situated in Answer D. New Zealand. The Alps mountain range is not a part of which of the following countries? Answer D. England. A mountain range of Europe is Answer A. Alps. White mountains are found in Answer D. United States of America. Arakan Yoma is the extension of the Himalayas located in Answer A. Myanmar. Black Forest Mountain is situated in Answer B. Germany. Which of the following mountains is located in Germany? Answer A. Black Forest. Black Mountain is situated in Answer D. United States of America. Which one of the following is not an old folded mountain? Answer C. Andes Mountain. A city situated on a plateau is Answer B. Madrid. Which is known as Roof of the World? Answer C. Pamir. The average elevation of Tibetan Plateau above sea level is Answer D. 5 km. The area which is the storehouse of minerals in South America is Answer C. Patagonia Plateau. Which one among the following is the largest plateau? Answer B. Tibetan. Death Valley is known for its Answer A. Excessive heat, hotness. The Death Valley of the USA lies in the state of Answer B. California. Death Valley situated in South California in the USA is an example of which of the following? Answer D. Rift Valley. Silicon Valley in the United States of America is located in Answer B. California. Taylor Valley is located in Answer B. Antarctica. Valley of the King is located in Answer A. Egypt. The most populated desert in the world is Answer C. Thar. Taklamakan Desert lies in Answer B. China. The biggest desert in the world is Answer C. Sahara. In which country is the Gobi Desert located? Answer C. Mongolia. The Great Victorian Desert is located at Answer A. Australia. The largest desert of South Asia is Answer D. Thar. Atacama Desert is located in Answer B. South America. Driest place on Earth is Answer B. Atacama Desert. Which one of the following is a temperate desert? Answer D. Patagonia Desert. Which one of the following deserts is located in the southern hemisphere? Answer A. Kalahari. The savannas are most widespread in Answer A. Africa. The white treeless grassy plain in South America are called Answer B. Pampas. Which of the following is not a temperate grassland? Answer D. Savannah. In which one of the following countries are Pampas grasslands located? Answer C. Argentina. Which of the following countries is not larger than India in terms of area? Answer D. France. Which of the following countries of South Asia is the smallest in terms of area? Answer A. Maldives. The largest country in the world is Answer C. Russia. Which one of the following countries has the longest coastline? Answer B. Canada. Which of these countries form the longest territorial border with India? Answer C. Bangladesh. Which one of the following countries does not share border with Caspian Sea? Answer A. Armenia. Israel has common borders with Answer A. Lebanon, Syria, Jordan, and Egypt. China does not share its border with Answer D. Bulgaria. Afghanistan does not have a common border with Answer D. Russia. Which of the following country is geographically located in America but politically is a part of Europe? Answer C. Greenland. The only landlocked country in South Asia is? Answer B. Laos. Which one of the following countries is landlocked? Answer A. Bolivia. Which one of the following countries is not a landlocked country? Answer B. Liberia. Which one of the following is not correctly matched? Answer C. Durand Line, Bangladesh and India. Which one of the following continents has no landlocked country? Answer D. North America. Which one of the following is not a landlocked country? Answer D. Azerbaijan. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.